Hey guys, this is Gladys from Kinna's Caption. Today I'm going to be showing you a tutorial on how to draw an easy cat. The first thing you're going to do, just going to do some triangles pointing up like that. After that, you're going to be connecting it both together. Do the same thing but with a larger line on the bottom. After that, you can do the legs going down. And first, you're just going to do some fur going there, the legs going downwards. 2, 4, and then connect on the back hind legs. Do the same thing with the fourth one. Now we are going to be doing the back and the tail. For the tail, just going to do a squiggly line just like that and then connect it back to the legs. You can put some details on it if you want to, some cat details. And some textures. I'm just going to do the nose and the eyes. The eyes are just simple dots. And I'm just going to be covering the ears. Do a mouth, like a little smile. And then you could do some cat textures. After that, you can just do some finishing touches by doing more textures around the cat until you're happy with it. And then put some whiskers on it. After that, you're done. I'm just drawing some ground on the floor, so now your cat's done. And I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure to like and comment and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Thank you for watching.